is where I am. I am at the North Pole. 我在北极圈。It's very cold at the North Pole. Oh, what's that long, sharp thing? Come with me and find out. Go north. Go north. Written by McGrove. Illustrated by Mark Mons. Counselor Liu calls.
No campers! Take note! We have a new adventure!
Will it be near? Asks Nia.
Will we see a ninja?
Asks Marcos.
No, says Counselor Liu. Next stop, the North Pole.
Now I want to see a ninja,
says Marcos. Wow, the van turned into a sled. Sled dogs are very strong, and they are not afraid of cold. Let's begin our sled journey. Let's go! The bus slipped and slid and came to a stop.
We're here!
Yells Counselor Liu.
I am dizzy. It's a long journey.
The North Pole is so cold.
Nobody lives without your new shoes,
says Counselor Liu.
Hey, let me put on my green shoes.
The boots are so warm.
Okay, I've put on my boots already. I'm ready to go.
It's very slippery walking on the ice. That's why we have to wear our boots. When the children stop walking, they hear a sound. Splish, splash, splish.
What's that?
Asks Marcos.
Wow, it's a sword,
says Rosie.
No, it's a horn,
says Viv. The campers move nearer to the icy sea. Something is there. What can it be?
It's sharp and long. I wonder what that is.
Yes, what's that? It looks like a needle.
Did you hear something? Something is in the water. Wow, something is sticking out from the ice. It looks very sharp. What could it be? Is it a sword? 是一把剑吗? Or is it a horn? 还是它是某一种动物头上的角? Counselor Liu says,
It's a narwhal. That is not a nose or a needle. It's a tooth.
No way,
says Rosie.
Neat,
says Nia. With a splish and a splash, the narwhal swims away. Marcos says,
Ninjas are not as nifty as narwhals.
Wow, the long sharp thing is tooth.
A narwhal uses its tooth to catch fish.
Wow, the North Pole is amazing.
Keep watching, keep reading. See you next time.
呱宝